Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Scorpion wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight! Round one. Fight! Scorpion wins. Round two. Fight! Scorpion wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Round one. Fight! Hiya! 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 Round two. Fight! Test your might. Round one. Fight! Hey! Round three, fight! Round one, fight! Round one, fight! Woo! Round two. Fight! Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Fight! bless your sight. Round one, fight! Round one, fight! Round one, fight!
Ha!
Fight!
Quan Chi had led Scorpion to the palace of Shang Tsung. Scorpion entered the palace through a hidden passage. As he made his way through the lower levels, he was discovered by the two Oni he had previously encountered while in the Netherrealm. Shang Tsung had secretly allied with Moloch and Draman as a backup defense against Quan Chi. The two Oni had been hidden in an underground chamber and were periodically fed mortals to keep them satisfied. Scorpion fought well, but was overpowered by Moloch and Draman. Although they could not consume the ninja specter, they devised another means for eliminating their foe that would satisfy their cruel nature. The Oni brought Scorpion before the portal to the heavens that Shang Tsung had tapped as a source of limitless souls. They hurled him into the Solnado, and his hellspawn body was ripped apart by the purity of that realm.